My name is Victoria Reiswich-Dapp and I teach piano, chamber music, piano literature and piano pedagogy at the University of Alberta.
And my name is Jacques Desprez and I only teach piano. I'm not as busy.
So in the 19th century, in the time before recordings were available, this genre was extremely popular as it made accessible to the ordinary people tone quality resembling that of a symphony orchestra, right? This is what makes this genre so special. It draws attention to the movements of hands, to the physical proximity of the two performers.
This is something that we both enjoy. It's a medium that is quite wonderful to share an instrument, a closeness, and also communicating to an audience.
So it requires us to move certainly differently than we would use move in a small piano recital. Exactly those adjustments make it so intimate and so personal.
We'll hear the rest at the recital.